Okay, this is first son hut, Lua culture, second wife hut, first wife hut, the man's hut. I tell you, the hut for the kettles. Yes, family. These ones still around, moving around. Come on. Come on. There you go.
Juvenile crocodile.
There, that's a male.
Juvenile
crocodile.
Yeah. Wow. The reason why I'm saying it's a male is because the male crocodile.
There we go. Female crocodile.
Yeah, female crocodile. Mm-hmm. I wish you were here when it was moving. The other one was moving. Very big.
Look at this big bugger. He is much alive, y'all. He's not dead. Even though he's just looking still, he is alive.
Yep.
He can stay right where he is, India, and I can stay right where I'm at, out here. This is a rhinoceros horn viper.
Yeah,
this one got a horn on top of his head. For real, do y'all see the horn?
It's produced as the largest hiss than any African snake. Wow. Almost, if this snake bites you, your thinking capacity was not there because it has the loudest hissing sound.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's very big. There were three, rock. But one of them died last week.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Rock python.
Rock python. Can live up to 30 years.
Up to 30 years?
30 years, yeah. Wow. Rock python.
All right, this is the museum.
Kisumu
Museum. Let me get it right.
Yeah.
Snake park over there. Turtles over there,
and the crocodiles.
Yeah. And you hear all the beautiful birds in the background.
And
they have the aquarium.
We have the gallery.
The gallery with the museum.
Yeah.
So, yes,
we have the homestead there.
And the homestead of the Lua.
The Lua homestead.
The Lua homestead.
Yeah.
With the first wife, second wife, third wife.
Yeah, we call it first wife, we call it Mikai. Mm. The second wife, we call it Nyachirab. And the third wife, we call it Reru.
All right,
yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
So I enjoyed my time here.